Hello everyone, I get asked a lot of times how we prevent scarring in our patients after say a breast surgery or after a tummy tuck surgery. So the best way to prevent scarring of course is proper suture technique. When you suture the skin edges really nicely, it gives a very good scar. The other option that we use for improving the scars is something called as a silicone sheet. So you can see that this is how it is. It is skin colored or beige colored. I'm going to show you how to apply a silicone sheet. So this is how it looks. So you just have to take it out from the packet and it's like a sticker. You just need to peel it off. And if this is the place where there is an incision, just stick it on. Plain and simple. It remains for 1 month. You can remove it at the time of bath and reapply. So when you want to reuse it, just peel it off from the skin and it goes back on this tape and you can use it the next day again. So that's it for today.